This is Hardy, and Hardy's ID number at the Boulder Park Shelter is A5173006. Look at you posing. You are just a handsome boy. Hardy is an altered male German Shepherd, about 4 years old, and came in as a stray way back on April 27th. He's here, I think he's still here, because he has to be adopted on a medical waiver. He's got some mild skin conditions on his haunches and something that I can't pronounce. It's something to do with the redness, red patches on his legs. It just simply means that you have to take him to an outside vet to have him evaluated. What's the matter, baby? He is so handsome. Goodness, isn't he? Look at him. He's regal almost.
Yeah.
He's quite underweight though, don't you think?
Yeah. Oh yeah. He's definitely too skinny.
Yeah. So who knows if that's because he was out there by himself or whatever.
Hi.
But a health waiver isn't any big deal. It just means that you agree you have to take him to the vet and because he needs to be evaluated. He doesn't seem like in bad shape though, does he? He seems very friendly.
He seems happy and healthy
and active. He's very active.
Yeah. Okay. He's very affectionate. Also.
Yes. And
okay.
Also, pet me.
Don't stop petting him.
Really. Oh, honey. Okay. He wants attention.
Yeah, he loves attention.
And I noticed he's very running around the yard, and I think he's been cooped up for too long.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. He would love a nice run.
Yeah.
Nice sweetheart.
Boy, you're like a movie star handsome.
Yeah,
once we get that skin condition taken care of, you are a knockout.
Yeah, I put a little weight on him and he's perfect.
Yeah, wow. You could be a movie star dog. You really could. Beautiful, beautiful dog. This is Hardy. We don't know much about him. He got lost somehow, lost his pack. So he needs a new one. Yes, you do. So please, you see, you stop petting him. And now he's like,
I know, I'm sorry.
Don't stop.
Sorry.
Come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and get this fabulous dog out of here. This is Hardy. At the Baldwin Park Shelter. Bye, baby.